lost letters amongst these stones. I shall snap you to pieces and swallow your skin.
How can she face the Naga? He is a demigod.
This is not her foe. This is the guardian of the land of the mystics. He's enraged by the corruption, by the taint of this invasion. She must win his trust.
Snap you to pieces and swallow your skin.
Please, Lord Naga, I do not wish to fight you. I only wish to help the mystics.
I shall snap you to pieces and swallow your skin.
Why will you not listen?
I shall snap you to pieces and swallow your skin.
Please, Lord Naga, I do not wish to fight you. The shank. Maybe it can calm this Gajan. How can I make you see?
Thank you.
The shank. Will you listen to that? If not to me?
Chieftain's life was in peril. Then Raji stepped forward and finally faced her foe. She struck the invader. But his answering blow wounded her and threw her to the ground. Her foe was shocked. Raji had hurt him. That should have been impossible. Golu saw his chance and he ran to his sister as their enemy disappeared. Raji was near death. Here she was among the mystics, most knowledgeable practitioners of magic. If they could not save her, then no one could. Finally, she was with Golu. But this could not last.
What's wrong? Wait! Wait for me!